Okay, we're back. Well, with that now out of the way, what covenant should we try? Well, we need to talk to her again and see if anything's changed. I'm just trying to do her storyline, because it's interesting. Get rid of any loose ends I might have forgotten. I wonder if she's still over here. Oh yeah, no, they said that she won't move until I buy all her gear. Alright, so I guess we're good for her for now. Until we buy all her miracles, which will cost a pretty penny anyway, we are done with her for now. So the next thing we should do is probably try to do the next covenant. Stop ringing the bell, damn it. Alright, so the next covenant, Warrior Sunlight. I have to have 25 faith. 25 faith. So, I have to have faith no matter what. Shit. So if I help people, it goes up. Or it goes down. What's my faith right now? They're asking me to invest 14 levels into faith. That is a steep price. Alright, let's move on to the next one then. Jeez. Gravelord Servant. Alright, can't do that now. I gotta do it after I kill before Gravelord Nito. Path of the Dragon. Alright, Ash Lake. Holy shit, there's an optional area? And Blighttown? God, I gotta go towards Blighttown. Is there a way I can get in there? Yeah, that's the only one I know that's close enough. There's an optional area in this place? How did I not know about an optional area? Like, seriously, how did I not know about this optional area? Oh, that's the elevator down. Shortcut. Man, there's a lot of things about this game I did not know of. Well, better late than never. Get past your sister's boss room or kill your ass. Uchi Katana Supremacy 2OP. So there's an entrance at Blighttown at the base of the tree to this optional area. Okay, we're good there. Lots of damn leeches here. Lots of damn leeches. Not up all at once, please. Oh, floating leech. where the hell am I supposed to go? I thought there was supposed to be a secret area here. Am I a dum-dum? They said from Blighttown. Here, let me check. Okay, so there's a illusionary wall down here. Problem is, I see no messages to lead me towards this illusionary wall. Has to be something over here then. Maybe I'm an idiot. Maybe I'm a dum-dum. Oh, fuck, I'm a dum-dum then. Yeah, I'm definitely a dum-dum. Yep, should have realized that. Is there something over here too? Okay, now just this side. Alright, why didn't I fucking try that the first time? Oh, that can't be it. Yeah, I was gonna say. I'm a dum-dum. Probably secondary. Great Hollow. What is this place? I've never been to this place in my first playthrough of this game. What is down here? I'm curious. Maybe I'll earn enough money to buy her all her miracles from here. Fog wall? No. Fog wall? No. Lots of branches here. Basilisks here. That's always fun. That way is a dead end. Oh, well, that's not a dead end. Yeah, I'm glad there's a bonfire up top. This just means this is gonna be that one place in Elden Ring all over again. Trying to get down. Alright, from here. From here. We went down that way earlier. This way. Basilisk. I can one-shot them at least, so it's not too much of a problem getting through this area. Oh, corpse. This way? No, this is the way I was trying to get to earlier and I couldn't make it. Well, this is definitely a lower level area that I did not come towards, because how the hell am I supposed to know? No fog wall. look like a shadow of a basilisk there. Try left. No shit, Sherlock. There's only one way to go. The ladder to the left? No. There's a ladder to the right. Telling me the only way. Oh, Jesus, this is the way down. I don't even know what's over here. I already left my 3,000 souls behind. It wasn't a lot anyway, so I'm fine with losing them. More basilisk. Look like fog walls, but it's just a thicket of tree. It really is just a thicket of trees. Would I go down there? Here. That's where I came down from. So down here. Fuck me. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. At least the build-up's not as fast as it could be. Oh, no! Oh, fuck! Holy shit. Holy shit, I somehow made it. Oh my god, I would have died. I do not like... Okay. Mushroom guys. That's right. They hit like a truck. They have a nice little death sound, though. More mushrooms. There's so many... Are those just the shadows of their corpses? Guess? Yeah, it has to be, because that's definitely a shadow. This place is fucking weird, man. I'm gonna whistle. Oh, it's a big boy. Could you not? I was gonna say, like, could you not? I have no space to move around there. Definitely hurt, that's for sure. Can you not, like, seriously? Your punches actually hurt. I do half my health. They're both dead. Okay, Jesus. Down the fucking tree. Are we out? Is that a boss? I was gonna say, please don't be a fucking boss. I just got down here. Where the fuck are we now? A bonfire. Oh, it's another damn Hydra. Fuck me. Bonfire first, then we'll deal with the Hydra. Assuming this one is a fast travel point too, I hope. I can't take this. Weakness neck. Obviously, it's a goddamn Hydra. I needed to get close though. Depending on how strong it is. You guys gonna lunge or come on? Come on. Come on. Cut one of your heads off. Shield up. Shield up. Number two down. Come on. God damn it, how is it so hard to hit the damn head? It's on the right side. Come on, come on, strike at me. Strike at me. Strike! Heads on the left side. Oh fuck. Water still hurts though. Oh, and look, more of these damn crabs. Fuck me. Should have stayed on the other side of the dune. The item over there. I can grab that item once I get to the base of this tree over here. Crabby man. Well, I don't know why I call you crabby. You're not even a crab. You're a goddamn clam. Oh yeah, you dropped Pinpoint Titanite. How did I not remember that? Are you shitting me? How can these clams be so dangerous? It's my fault for not having a proper weapon backup. Instead of one kill them, one shot kill them. Whoa! Is that another tree? Damn it. I can't do that very well. I'm at a severe disadvantage. I really should have ended this episode earlier. Oh, I'm not fighting you. I'm at a clear disadvantage. I've been going at this for almost 30 minutes. I just gotta end the episode soon. I'm gonna head over here. Hopefully find the end of the trail, maybe a bonfire. Please, I just need a bonfire. I might have to use the homeward bone. Oh, hello there. There's a bonfire. Yes. Back. Alright, I feel confident now. Alright, brother. Brother. Path of the Dragon. Six dragon skills, my leash. My leash. There's a bug around me, my leash. Please. Kill it. Alright, thumbnail time. Good thumbnail. Alright, that'll be it for this episode, though. We'll probably go back to the DLC after I do one more covenant next time, though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please go like and love it. Comment if anyone loved it. I don't see much going on that shit. Anyways, can you subscribe and hit that bell notification? Anyways, can you win? Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam.
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?